Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? This week's question is, this philosophical assumption of science is defined as objective observation and measurement. And the answer is empiricism. There are six attitudes of science, and empiricism is what knowledge is built upon. It requires objective observation and measurement. So something empirical is based on objective observation and measurement. This assumption of science is a big part of ABA. I mean, they all are, but because like all science, ABA takes an experimental data-based scientific approach, empiricism is super important to us. In fact, what makes our field a scientific one is that we have this reliance on empirical evidence. So now when you think of the word evidence, I want you to think of the word data. Data equals evidence. Data also equals facts. Facts as evidence gives us empiricism. So if you like to say things like, I always do that, then what you're doing is not really basing that self-assessment on any sort of empirical evidence. But if you measure your own behavior and find that you do that thing, you know, 80% of the time, then your statement is empirically validated. It is based on facts derived from, hopefully, an experiment. So therefore, you've got experimental evidence, which gives you empiricism. Empiricism is what makes our science evidence-based. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.